improving the 2008 Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 is no easy task. It's already plenty quick. Thanks to an excellent torque-splitting all-wheel drive system, it also offers stellar control and consistency on the road. At about $33,000, it's a relative bargain. But for $1,000 more, it can be a whole lot better with the help of Vishnu Performance. The Vishnu upgrades enhance the Evo's performance significantly. It leaps from 0 to 60 in 4.6 seconds, 3/10 quicker than a stock Evo. It covers the quarter mile in 12.7 seconds at 109 miles per hour, a full second quicker and 8 miles per hour faster than the last Evo 10 GSR we tested. Surprisingly, the Vishnu Touch is rather light. Since most changes are electronic, there's little evidence of the extra performance under the hood. The only evidence is a small black box that houses the Vishnu Proceed. It ties into the Evo's stock ECU and controls ignition timing, fuel delivery, and boost. The company claims a 75 horsepower and 75 pound-foot increase in power using 91 octane fuel. Add the 3-inch exhaust with dual mufflers and there's another 25 horsepower. The Vishnu Evo also uses wider RotoBoost wheels but retains the stock Yokohama rubber. The Proceed is currently beta testing with local customers. The idea is to eventually offer various levels of modification, including higher octane fuel and cars with aftermarket intercoolers, larger fuel injectors, and less restrictive exhaust systems. Retail price for the package, $995. Considering the first 291 horsepower cost $33,000, the final 100 is a downright bargain. Plus, think about how much fun it will be to constantly embarrass cars costing twice as much.